Today we're going to do a quick setup to scan on your Brother HLL2395DW. Make sure the Brother device is connected to your computer before beginning. Click the link on the screen to go to the device download page. Select your operating system and download Brother iPrint&Scan. Once installed, launch the software. Click Select Your Machine. iPrint&Scan will now search for your device. Select your device and click OK. If your device is not found, you'll need to reboot the power to your router, Brother device, and computer. Once completed, try the search again. Once your device is selected, iPrint&Scan will display all the functions that your machine supports. Your Brother device is now ready to scan. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.